While they're talking, we're playing 30 minutes of nonstop continuous country favorites on WBTU 93.3 FM.
My, my, my.
On the next.
And what's your name?
Out of this world, when Chris becomes a teenage sex idol.
I've lost him.
Evie loses self-control. Has fame and glory gone to his head?
I'm sure Chris is the same guy he's always been.
Or will this hunk of a man perform like a mouse? On the next Out of This World.
Sunday morning at 8:30 on Super 55.
Mr. Scrooge just loves a bargain. Like this holiday meal deal from Kentucky Fried Chicken for just $10.99.
What a deal.
10 pieces of finger-licking good chicken.
What a deal.
4 buttermilk biscuits, lots of mashed potatoes and gravy, all that fresh coleslaw, all for just $10.99.
What a deal.
For a limited time only.
I knew there had to be a catch.
Get the $10.99 holiday meal deal.
Whether you work up a man-sized thirst or a man-sized thirst, nothing tackles it like Diet Coke. The real cola taste you can drink more of, because it's just 1 gallon.
I'll flip you for it. Heads again.
Just for the taste of it, Diet Coke.
Stay tuned for a Super 55 animated special. The winter spirit Jack Frost comes to life in a musical holiday feature next on WFFT Fort Wayne.
More country favorites in the morning.
WBTU.
Drive on into Taco Bell and try to break the border. Where just a little cash buys you all the tacos you can eat. Just 49 cents each. And your drink refills are free. So break your appetite and break your thirst with 49 cent original tacos and free drink refills. You won't break us, but keep on trying.
Taco Bell has your order. Make a run for the border.
If she's wishing for a washer that does dishes, Stuckey Brothers Holiday Sale offers powerful, energy-saving Magic Chef dishwashers from just $247. Or make your Christmas merrier with a microwave. Top brand microwave ovens from below $97. And don't miss the closeout savings on 1988 model RCA color TVs. RCA color TVs with state-of-the-art American technology. Priced to move now at Stuckey Brothers. Great gifts at after-Christmas prices from Stuckey Brothers, with the best service in the appliance business.
Brateman Brothers, downtown Fort Wayne, for your La Tigre Sportswear.
It's Christmas with the Bundys, but where's that jolly fat man?
We want dinner!
Who?
Somebody's got to take his place, but Al Bundy?
He's the nicest man on the block.
Yes, it's a Bundy Christmas.
Married with children. Sunday.
I've been away so long, but no matter where I've gone, I'm never away for the high. I'm bringing Christmas home.
This Christmas, bring home men's fragrances. Boxed gift sets are now 20% off at Target.
Target, bringing Christmas home.
She dreamed of touching the stars.
Action!
And touched the hearts of millions.
It's what's inside her, what shines out of her. There's something you don't see in the world often.
He showed the world that dreams can come true.
Tomorrow's the big day.
Not as big as now.
If you believe in miracles.
Something strange and wonderful has happened.
Frank Sinatra, Fred McMurray, ring in the holiday with a color presentation of The Miracle of the Bells.
Tonight at 8.
On Fairy Tale Theater, Carrie Fisher's wand blooming beauty.
This pretty little thing will make a good wife for my son, Herman.
Fact is, everyone wants her hand.
You don't know how ecstatic you make me feel, my love.
But Wedding Bell Blues.
Dum, dum, da, dum. Dum, dum, da, dum.
I won't marry your creepy son.
Have her fly in the coop. It's Burgess Meredith and Carrie Fisher in Thumbelina.
Saturday night at 7.
Hi, this is Steve Shine inviting you to join us for our annual holiday movie marathon beginning Saturday, December 24th at noon. We'll be talking to special guests like Mayor Paul Helmke, Santa Claus, magician Dick Stoner, Happy the Hobo, and the Magic 95.1 radio personalities. And holiday entertainment like It's a Wonderful Life, Knute Rockne All-American, and Babes in Toyland. It's our holiday gift to you. Super 55's annual holiday movie marathon starting Saturday, December 24th at noon, right here on Super 55.
Be watching for the Fort Wayne Community Schools lunch menu weekday afternoons on Happy's Place. Brought to you by the American Dairy Association of Indiana, your local dairy farmer.
On the next Monsters Today, Eddie's sick with a sore throat.
I told you not to swim in the moat.
I was just bobbing for leeches.
But Herman's the one who's not in the pink.
How long has your epidermis been green?
Oh, darn it! Lily told me she'd mended these pants.
Will he take stock of the doc?
Prepare Mr. Munster for the O-R.
What's an O-R?
Operation Herman leaves you in stitches on the next Munsters Today.
Saturday afternoon at 5:30 on Super 55.
In the beginning was the egg. Some became omelets, others poached. Lucky ones evolved into prehistoric ducks, often stepped on by dinosaurs. Then came modern duck. Who understands compound interest? But what does the future hold?
Me, Bubba Duck.
From cave duck to duck tales, you've come a long way, Bubba.
Sunday afternoon at 2 on Super 55.
Are cooking up one of your all-time favorites. Raspberry Surprise.
Oh, it was very special.
You're in for a plateful of laughs with Rich Little, Dick Cavett, Mario Van Peebles, Dawn Lewis, Joanne Worley, Jim J. Bullock, Shadow Stevens, and the Mystery Chef.
Was it Peter Lorre with those big eyes of his?
Find out on the Hollywood Squares. Weeknights at 10 on Super 55.
Henry Winkler is Benedict Slade, a young man who had everything. A beautiful woman, a loving, supportive family, a successful business, and the knack for making money. An American Christmas Carol, a new version of the all-time family classic, featuring David Wayne and starring Henry Winkler.
It's Christmas.
Sunday night at 6 on Super 55. This is a WFFT-TV headline news update with Steve Shine.
Good evening. Dan Heath, an aide to Mayor Paul Helmke, and who last year was named Republican of the Year by local party faithful, today announced his candidacy for the soon-to-be-vacated 4th District congressional seat. Heath cites his experience as an administrator under Dan Coats, John Mutz, and Paul Helmke as one of his qualifications. Palestinians today rejoiced over the U.S. decision to open talks with the PLO. Western diplomats say the first meeting between the U.S. and the PLO will occur soon. The Fort Wayne weather forecast, light snow overnight and cold with a low of 8 above zero. Sunny and cold tomorrow, the high only 20. More news later here on WFFT. Super 55, Fort Wayne.
You can't go to the park.
Kim's in a bad mood. She has her period.
Maybe you should stay home today, dear.
If you've had it with the nonsense, use Body Sense with OB. OBs have Body Sense because they're really sensitive in the way you use them, the way they fit, and how they work. OB with Body Sense means you can forget all the nonsense.
All right.
OB tampons. Body Sense, not nonsense.
They work hard, long, and strong. And they're mean, rough, and tough. They're Oshkosh Bagosh. Brateman Brothers' Big and Tall Men's Store offers a huge selection of men's workwear, from bib overalls, work shirts, and work pants, to dungarees, aprons, and more. Brateman Brothers has a wide variety of the comfortable and handy Oshkosh workwear. Oshkosh Bagosh, the tough and durable men's workwear that works hard just like you. At Brateman Brothers, 221 West Main.
Smoke detectors help save lives. More people die from smoke than flames in a fire. Smoke contains poisonous gases, and in some cases, just a few breaths can kill.
And that's why the smoke detector ordinance has been implemented. Smoke detectors are now the law. Since most fatal home fires happen at night while you're sleeping, you need early warning to escape.
To protect your home, install a battery operator detector on every level and test them weekly. Practice what to do when the smoke detector goes off so you'll know how to escape safely.